We got round three running. Yeah, I like this hand. Can't imagine anything I would mulligan this against, so we'll run it. Island. Serum visions. I'm gonna guess it's not the mirror. We'll say it's probably twin. So, based on that, I am definitely gonna play Watery Grave, Delver of Secrets. Sleight of hand. Yeah, I really think twin is the most likely here. Unfortunately, I do have to Inquisition now before he, Ooh. I could Thoughtseize now. No, I'm gonna wait on Thoughtseize. Let's see what he's got going on. Pestermite twin, okay. So that was correct. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna play Tar Pit here. I am not in a big hurry to Serum Visions. Well, this is starting to feel pretty good. I guess I'm going to play land and then Thoughtseize. Ooh, Kiki and Twin. I have more ways to answer Twin than I do to answer Kiki than I do to answer Twin. But I have a way in my hand to answer Twin, so. It's probably a wrong play. Hopefully it doesn't matter. He has the mana to play either, so. I really want to draw a land. There we go. Nah, I just don't tap out. And I should be fine. Wow, really? Gosh, if he had just played that. If he had just played that on upkeep, he wins the game. Why? Why was I given this match? Like, what? I'm so confused. It might have been right to not counter it also, but I guess he was worried about Liliana, which is legitimate. But, I mean, he could have left me with Island. I could still get one black-black. Alright, I don't hate his play. But I still think it's wrong. But I guess that's the good thing about being a deck that nobody really knows about. Yeah, I guess I'm going to play this Watery Grave untapped and pass. Sure. Let's Inquisition you. Had a feeling that would prompt the scoop. Clearly, I bring in these and this and this and this. Dimir charms are still really good. Counter squalls are okay. Not great. Pithing needle is fine because you can needle whatever creature they play. Or you can needle things like Lavamancer if they have that. Things I don't want. Repeal is too many mana. Too many mana. Gatekeepers are very bad. Even having too many cryptics is just really bad. I don't know if I want any cryptics. Like, I probably just want lands. Bringing in Pithing Needle might be going too far. Like, I could bring in all this hate and then end up losing to Snapcaster Mage or something. Let's hope that doesn't happen. I like what.